Out of the 1,607 hectares of the Banaue Rice Terraces, 332 hectares have been damaged due to various causes, which include pests, lack of irrigation, and abandonment by landowners. In 2012, the national government through the Department of Agriculture released 20 million pesos for the rehabilitation of the Banaue Rice Terraces, but the amount was reportedly used for other purposes, and the rehabilitation work ran into difficulty because of the terrain. As a result, only 2 out of the 332 hectares were restored. Banaue Mayor Jerry Dalipog is now appealing to the national government for additional funds.
Our budget is very limited, so it seems the percentage of the accomplishment is very, very slow.
Dalipog said the poor state of the Banaue Rice Terraces is affecting its tourism industry.
My adjacent municipality is also promoting their terraces. So, ang bisita natin talagang nahati-hati.
The Department of Agriculture in Cordillera promised to help the local government of Banaue in requesting for additional funds. This year, the local government of Banaue allocated 1 million pesos for the rehabilitation of the terraces and another 1 million for the improvement of the irrigation system. The National Irrigation Administration, or NIA Cordillera, allocated 3 million pesos this year for the restoration of an existing canal. But the budget department has yet to release the funds.
Kung light na yung canal natin, talagang wala nang sapers, mas marami makikinabang na palayan. Ganun po. Makakarating po sa dulo.
For 2016, NIA proposes a 17 million peso budget for the restoration of the existing irrigation system and another 2.5 million pesos for the construction of a smaller irrigation system. Mayor Dalipog is also inviting the public to join them in the Imbaya Festival that celebrates Ifugao culture and rice planting. The Imbaya is an annual event that takes place this year from April 27 to 30. Mayra Wallis, ABS-CBN News.